Hi, welcome to Roitenberg Family Assisted Living. My name is Susie Held and I am going to give you a tour of our building today. Welcome to our lobby. We have a lot of activities that take place in here. We have residents who visit. They can also oftentimes be our welcoming committee. We have a lot of activities that go on in Roitenberg Family Assisted Living. This is our board that talks about activities that go on a regular basis. We have spirit lifters, we have the Live to Be Healthy program, Flex Your Brain, and then on the calendar itself is a variety of different things that go on a daily basis. As we step into our community room, we do a variety of things in here as well. Oftentimes we'll show movies, and we do have first-rate movies going on. We have different activities. Sometimes there is a religious service that goes on in here. It's really used for a variety of different things. This is one of my favorite rooms here at Roitenberg. It is a larger community room where, as you can see, we have decorations up for different parties that go on. We do floral arranging in here. We do manicure Mondays in here. Our exercise program, Live to Be Healthy. Oftentimes families use this room, and it's just used for a wide variety of things. Bright, cheerful. We have a lot of music that goes on. We have this beautiful piano that was donated to us, and we have a lot of entertainers that come in and utilize this space for that as well.
Play us a tune, Susie.
I did know how to play piano once upon a time. Welcome to the second floor of Roitenberg. Each of our floors is very similar in that we have a breakfast room on each floor. As I tell our prospective residents, the nice thing is you don't have to do your hair and makeup and even brush your teeth when you want to have breakfast, because you just have to walk down the hall. A lot of people do eat in here as a community. Some people do take it back to their apartments. We have a full continental breakfast, hot cereal, eggs, cottage cheese, yogurt, etc. And then throughout the day, there's fruit set out. We have juices, coffee, and tea. One thing we just recently started doing, Ben Carlson, our activities director, now has a cooking class called Cooking with Ben, and he comes and uses one of the kitchens and actually has residents sit along, watch him cook, maybe sometimes even help him, and then they enjoy whatever he has prepared as a group, and they are absolutely loving these cooking classes. On each floor, we also have a living room, which can be used by our residents. Oftentimes there's people sitting around playing some type of a card game. Sometimes people want to just get out of their apartment and sit in another area. It's very bright in here and cheerful. And what I also tell families is if they have large gatherings, they certainly can come in here as a family and enjoy it. It is their living room. I'd like to show you our largest two-bedroom, two-bath apartment. It is 925 square feet. It's quite spacious. We have a nice little living room area. Cute little kitchenette. We have refrigerators and microwaves in our kitchenettes. We don't have full kitchens because all meals are provided in Roitenberg. Nice big windows, very bright. This is our master bedroom. With a full bathroom attached. The second bedroom can be used as either a bedroom or, in this setup, we have it as a little den, even an office. And then a bathroom in here as well. Actually talked to a couple different people about the possibility of sharing an apartment like this. The beauty of it is you have each have your own bedroom as well as your own bathroom in your room, and then you've got your shared space of the living room with the little kitchenette. Plenty of closet space for two people. It could be sisters, it could be two friends, or it could be two people who are just looking to share an apartment. Thank you so much for touring with me today in Roitenberg Family Assisted Living. I do want to share with you that we also have in assisted living studios, one bedroom and two bedrooms throughout the building. You have seen our studio in memory care. And then we also have enhanced assisted living for your loved ones if they need a little bit more care and more services, which is also available. Roitenberg Family Assisted Living is also pleased to announce that we have just opened up our Care B&Bs, which is a short-term stay after someone has had perhaps a hospital stay or a transitional care stay and need a little bit more assistance. Please contact us for more information. You can reach me at 952-939-1776. Thank you for your time.
Hello, thank you for taking time today to join us on a virtual tour of our Sholom community. We hope that you'll join us and we'll be waiting for you. Thank you.